morning, Nader Animator Squad. Today, as you can see, we're here for another awesome and exciting day aboard the Carnival Valor cruise ship, but of course it's not going to be spent on board the Carnival ship because, as you can see, we are in Cozumel. We're going to have an awesome day today full of lots of swimming, lots of beach things. There's going to be like a lot of food and drinks and so much excitement. So if you guys are excited for today as much as I am, then be sure to give this video a big fat thumbs up down below and also subscribe. And now, since it is going to be a lot of water, I'm going to be mostly using the GoPro today and then not my phone for this vlog. So I'll be switching over to that now, and that'll probably be what fills up the majority of this vlog until we get back on board. So let's go! Yeet! I just got out of the shower, as you can see, which is why I'm wearing a different shirt than before. But yeah, Cozumel was really, really fun, and we're about to leave right now, which means that we're gonna go and do some more exciting things on the ship. I'm not exactly sure what we're going to do yet because I just, you know, got on board. I didn't really look at what's going on, but what I do know is it's going to be a lot of more exciting stuff planned for today. Even though our day in Cozumel was amazing, I mean, it was lots of fun. There was, you know, a lot of Mexican culture all around. You know, the swimming and snorkeling was really fun. Just a lot of, you know, nice watery fun that we're also gonna have tomorrow when we go to the next destination that's not coming to my mind right now. Our editor Nathan's probably just like, what the freak? Anyways, yeah, we're gonna go and do that. And right now, I think I'm just gonna rest up and see what's happening. So let's do that. Yeah, yeet. We'll be right back. not as the note bird as I thought I was. Thus concludes another awesome day aboard the Carnival Valor cruise ship vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed today, and we were going to go to a deck party that was after supper, but my family and I are just way exhausted from all of the exciting and fun swimming and different various activities we did today at Cozumel. And so yes, this is where today is going to end off today's vlog. So if you guys enjoyed this vlog, be sure to give it a big fat thumbs up down below, and also make sure you are subscribed, because tomorrow we are going to Progresso, and we're going to do like this really cool lazy river tour and a whole bunch of awesome and exciting other water activities and different shore excursions and some really cool awesome stuff. So if you guys are excited for that, yeah, like I said, subscribe. And yeah, that is pretty much it for this vlog, guys. Thank you so much for watching. This is Nader Animator, and I will see you guys later. Goodbye, y'all.